Now, formation of a differential equation whose general solution is given. We have this equation. What is this equation? This is just a circle. The circle like this, x plus 1 whole square plus y minus 2 whole square equal to r square, that is 1 square. If you expand it, you'll get this equation only. So this is an equation of a circle. Let us differentiate it and take dy by dx on the left hand side and others on the right hand side. So when we differentiate it and put it like this, this equation is not just a simple equation, but it represents the family of circles. It represents the family of circles. What I wanted to say here is, if you take x square plus y square equal to r square, and if you can change the radius r1, r2, r3, then it is a family of circle. It is a family of circle like this. I'll show you. This x square plus y square equal to 1, x square plus y square equal to 4, x square plus y square equal to 9. So all these are the family of circle. So when you take x square plus y square equal to r square, and when you differentiate both the sides, you get 2x plus 2y divided by dx equal to 0. That is x plus y divided by dx equal to 0. So this represents the family of these circles. It represents the family of circles. Let us take one more example or one more discussion, y equal to mx plus c. This is simply a line. So this totally depends on, what? M and c. For various values of m and c, you can see there are various lines. If I can show you in the diagram, see, these are all the lines. These are all the lines just on the basis of different m and c, these lines are there, right? How to find out the family of these lines? How to find out? First of all, take the line and see, here is a very important aspect. Y equal to mx plus c has two parameters, c and m, or you can say a constant, two constants. Now, you have to differentiate it twice to eliminate m and c. Previously, x square plus y square equal to r square, you just have to eliminate one, that is r was the constant, you have to eliminate, so you differentiated it for only the one time. But here you have to differentiate it twice. So dy by dx, m will be left, d2y by dx equal to 0. Now this is the equation, of those families of lines, which is represented by y equal to mx plus c. I hope you got the idea. What is the procedure of to form a differential equation that will represent a given family of curves? If you have one variable, differentiate once. If you have two variables, differentiate it twice. This is the simple. Differentiate it twice means you have double differentiation. If you have three, you want three differential to be there. You'll understand it by the example. Form the differential equation representing the family of curves y equal to mx, where m is the arbitrary constant. So we have y equal to mx. So y equal to mx, dy by dx is m. Now m is what? Or you can say m is simply here, y by x. Put it here. Dy by dx equal to y by x. So what you get? Y is equal to dy by dx. Take y here. This will be x dy by dx minus y equal to 0. So just differentiated it once and put the you place the value of m here. So this is what the differential equation of a family of curve of this family of curve. Form the differential equation representing the family of curves. This now what you have to do, because there are two variables. So differentiate it once and then again differentiate it. But to your surprise, you will see that this is nothing but y only. Put y here. This is y only. So take y here on the left hand side, d2y by dx2 plus y equal to 0. Next is form the differential equation representing the family of ellipses having foci on x-axis and center at the origin. So differential equation of an ellipse, you know, it is represented by x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1. This is what ellipse is. Now we have a and b, that is we have two variables, or not two variables, x and y are two variables, two constants, semi-major axis and semi-minor axis. So now differentiate it twice. First you differentiate it and just rearrange it such that you have this minus b square by a square on the right hand side, all on the left hand side. Now when you differentiate, this will become zero. So you will eliminate on the second time, this constant will be eliminated. Now when you differentiate it, it will be something like this, just rearrange it. This is your required differential equation. How about finding the differential equation of the family of circle touching the x-axis at origin? So when a circle is touching the circle at the axis or x-axis, say at origin, that means here 0 0, that means this is the diameter So this is the radius. So if you take this as A, what will be the equation of the circle? We know that this point is nothing but 0. This point is 0, comma A. So it will be x minus 0 whole square plus y minus a whole square equal to a square. Radius will also be a. So this will be the equation for this point. This point is 0a. Again, for this also it will be 0a, some 0a or 0b. For this also, this circle also. So general equation will become x square plus y. This is nothing but x square, x minus 0 whole square. This is x minus 0 whole square plus y minus a square equal to a square. Just solve it or make it like this. Differentiate it on the both the side. When you differentiate it, you get something, but from here you can get a. What is this a? A is nothing but x square plus y square by 2y. Now when you got this, just replace a with this equation. So what you get? You get this kind of equation. Just rearrange it. Dy by dx is this. This is the required differential equation of this given family of circles. Now form the differential equation representing the family of parabolas having vertex at origin and axis along positive direction of x-axis. So we know that the equation of a parabola is nothing but y square equal to 4ax if this condition is given, vertex at origin and axis along positive direction of x-axis. So you get y square is equal to 4ax. Now just differentiate on both the sides, 2y divided by dx equal to 4a. But from here you can get a will be y square by 4x. Just put a here in this. This is the equation. Just rearrange it. This is the equation.